When installing larger assemblies like a valve with a flex joint, it's often safer and more convenient to have an extra set of hands with you to hold things together and into place so that they don't fall. We'll start with the gasket against the IMFO and hold the valve against it. And take our backing ring, as we did before, and place it on. And now take one awl thread and bring it through. Add our wedge washer. Flat washer and nut to the back. Okay, we've completed adding our hardware onto the back of the awl thread, and now we're going to add the flex joint to the front of the butterfly valve. The most important thing to remember at this stage is not to leave out the included spacer. The spacer is very important when we use a PVC flange against a PTFE and composite flex joint. With stainless steel flanges, these would not be required. Just like was done on the back side of the IMFO, we're going to add hardware to the front side of the awl threads. The only difference is there will not be a wedge washer on this side of the hardware. Okay, adding the last of our hardware. Our flat washer. Lock washer and nut. And we'll torque each of these down. Once you've completed the criss-cross pattern, a crow's foot can be used to get in between the two flanges and use an actual torque wrench to 20 foot-pounds. Needs to be added. This retainer screw that's in here needs to be pulled out. The bottom matches up with the pattern that's on the top here. And it presses down into place.